the people you steal. I don't know what you're... I'm not fucking around. Answer the question. The boiler deck. Second deck. They're all there. Clementine, wait.
Oh, God. Violet.
That... It's Minnie.
Oh, what? One of the twins? Oh, that's her ex, isn't it? Oh, this is awkward.
After the attack, I wasn't sure. I mean, I heard they burned half your school down. Who survived? Ruby? Mitch? Brody? Ten?
Ruby and Ten made it. Mitch didn't. And Brody, she died.
Ten's boots holding up okay?
His boots?
They're so old, they're more holes than rubber. I duct taped him up the last time I saw him, but that was a while ago. His boots are fine. Here, Clementine. The girl who took over after Marlin died.
You hear about this stuff, huh?
I thought everyone would want to lean on their own.
I didn't ask to lean.
Not the new kid. I didn't ask to be put in charge. It just sort of happened.
Is that the kind of wishy-washy bullshit you say to everyone back home or just me?
Oh.
Excuse me.
Instant friends.
Abel figured he could talk Marlin into handing everyone over like he and Lily did. Like they did before. You ruined the whole plan.
Oh, well, I'm gonna rescue you.
Well, he gave you and Sophie away.
Yeah, and we all survived it. Marlin would have never made them fight the way you did.
So you like it like this.
He wouldn't have gotten people killed.
Minnie, you're wrong. Glenn protected us.
Yeah.
Marlin murdered Brody.
He wouldn't have gotten people killed. He murdered Brody. What?
Mm-hmm.
Where's Sophie? Is she alive?
Or is Sophie her ex? I don't even know.
She died protecting the Delta.
Oh.
A hero.
Now that's her twin, I think, right? Or was her twin?
A hero? God, you...
Minerva!
Shit.
Well, that's her full name, Minerva? No time to worry about that now.
Rockingham! Finish up and head back. I want to be in before dark.
Kill Lily. Give me that axe. I'll bury it right in her skull.
Yes, ma'am.
Guess they weren't that close to notice her kind of looking over in our direction.
Our boat leaves for the Delta in 2 days. Then it'll be a couple of weeks before we can come back for the rest of you. When we do, don't fight. The only way you're gonna save your people is to let us take them.
We will fight.
I'm serious.
It's not too late to come home.
It's not too late, Minnie. You could come back to the school with us. No. No, I couldn't.
We never will remember that. Well, I said the nicer thing. But come back and we will kill you as well. Well, that was interesting. I forget which one.
Okay?
I forget which one was her ex.
Nothing's changed. Our plan is to get onto the boat and save our friends. So that's what we're gonna do.
Right.
You all should head home. Start getting things ready. Get everyone caught up on the plan.
Everyone except Ten.
I warned
you. Oh, God.
Enough. Both of you. AJ and I will go find James. Good luck.
We need to have a talk with Willie. He has to get over this. Blame the Raiders. Not Ten.
So, how many walkers do you think James will help us get? 15? 100? 1,000?
Not 1,000.
Clem, I don't...
Oh.
Ow.
gunshot wound.
It feels like someone pinched me from inside.
Here, let's rest a second.
Well, that makes sense. You'd still be injured from that.
Clem, I keep thinking. When Willie said all that stuff about Tin before, I got so mad.
I don't blame you.
He was being mean, and Tin wasn't even there to defend himself. I wanted to hurt him. I know I shouldn't, but I just can't stop thinking about it. I want to just punch his head. I tried breathing, kicking rocks. I don't like this feeling. Wanting to hurt somebody.
Think it. Don't
do it. It's okay to get mad at people. You can't help that. But those thoughts have to stay in your head, okay? Don't act on them. Ever.
Okay. I'm strong. I can control what I do.
That's right.
But not what I think.
Right.
Like, I think I'm mad at Tin, too. Running out of cover when Lily attacked the school was really stupid. But
yep.
He just doesn't know stuff like we do. And then Willie started yelling at him instead of helping him learn. Why don't the other kids know all the stuff we know? When there's a plan, you have to follow it. And when you yell at someone, it just makes them not listen.
We could teach them.
Well, why don't we teach them? They're smart. Someone just has to show them what to do.
Yeah. I want Tin to know how to be safe. We can show them how to be smart, like us. It's weird that people are so different.
It is Erickson's boarding school for troubled youth.
Troubled youth? Trouble like bad? So they did bad things? Why?
Okay, sometimes they do them because bad things happen to them. I knew a doctor once, back when you were just a baby. He called it trauma. You have some too, you know. The thing where people can't walk up behind you.
I don't like my trauma. I want to get it off of me. How do I get rid of it?
Therapy.
I don't really like the way the word sounds.
You find help.
It's really, really hard to do by yourself. A lot of people can't without some help.
Like from a doctor?
Sure, but those are rare these days.
Or like the school, right? It was supposed to help with people's trauma.
Yeah, it was. And now they help each other.
I still like them.
Guaranteed everyone.
I like Tin the most, I think. Even if he does dumb things.
Everyone.
Actually.
These days.
I think he's my first real friend.
Has PTSD.
Oh, yeah? I thought I was your first real friend.
Well, aww. Yeah, but you don't count. You're old.
Hey.
Am not.
Fine. He's my second first real friend.
Don't you forget it. You're guaranteed everyone in this world has PTSD. Okay. Because of stuff like this. Just seeing one of them is would be disturbing. Can you imagine getting up close and putting knives into them? It's upsetting. It's not. Human beings aren't built to deal with that. Especially on a regular basis. Can't we just leave them there and go around them or something?
I don't see James. Just monsters.
That's right, we went around them up somehow.
James?
Oh. Yes, you without your skin.
Did the Raiders do this?
It looked like they had people from your school.
Yeah, they did.
Why are you here?
Those people you saw, we're going to save them. But to do that, we need your help moving some walkers.
I could maybe help, but my mask is still in the camp, inside my bag. I can't pass through a herd without it.
Okay, then let's go get it.
Please, I just ask that you don't kill them. The walkers. If you distract them, I can sneak over and find my mask.
Distract all of them?
Please.
I'll try.
But then how do we get away from them? Using only E to stun walkers will satisfy James' request. Wait, it looks like we froze. E. Wait, which one is shift? Hold on, crap. Oh, nope. I'm gonna die now, aren't I? This is the way it usually goes. E. Yeah. Hold on 1 second, actually. Shift. Yeah, okay. That makes sense. Okay, so I gotta run around and stun them all? Wait, I hit E! I pressed E! Ah, what a pain in the ass. I hate these sections. Okay, I'm gonna run up to one. If it'll let me go, thank you. E! E! No? Okay, I gotta run away from it. After that. Ah, crap. Now, E is supposed to... I killed one. E was supposed to not kill them. Or destroy them, whatever. Using only E to stun walkers. We run like this? Oh no, wait! Where'd you come from? I don't like these parts. Wait, no! It's some stupid arbitrary pattern of which one you're supposed to hit first. Or what, first, second, third, etc. So are there any more? I just have to go hit one. And then run up to this one, hit this one. No, too late. See, I killed that one. And that's not right. I don't want to be doing that, right? And you came from behind before I could turn. It did not let me turn. Oh, and now I got the Windows thing showing up. More E? Oh, thank God.
I don't know how long I can keep this up. Did you find your mask?
I can't find it. The horses must have... There!
Oh, shit.
We have to run.
Hey! Over here!
Oh, that's right, AJ.
No! There are too many of them!
The cart. If we push it, the noise will draw them away.
Please, no more sections like that. Lift, E. That easy, huh?
AJ, are you okay?
Yeah, no bites.
James noticed that you spared the walkers.
I know it would have been easier to kill them.
I think I killed one.
You're kind. I appreciate it. Really.
Not that kind. Your relationship with James has changed. Why are we kind for sparing walkers?
Thank you for helping me get this back.
It's like he thinks of them as pets or something.
Now, how will walkers save your friends?
They're being held captive on a boat not too far from here.
Destruction time.
We can't sneak on board without cover. Not without the raiders gunning us down.
You want to use walkers to hide? To sneak on board their ship? That's insane.
Well, I'm insane.
It's our only chance.
I have something I need you to see, so you can understand what you're asking.
Oh, yeah, they're gonna kill all the walkers. Let me guess.
We still need his help, right?
Yeah, we do.
They're his family, or some of them are. From before. No more running disabling sections.
It's safe. Just a little further.
An old church? What was that noise? Was that our talk to James noise? How about I just leave instead? Oh, I can't do that. See, she runs faster. Why couldn't she run this fast when we were in the running around part? And disabling walkers. She ran so freaking slow. Salt Lake.
Clem, what's this?
It's called a salt lake.
Explain
salt
what it's lake. For.
Ugh, sounds gross. Or maybe it's actually good, like chips. Those are salty, right? Like the snack bag in the car.
Leave it alone, okay?
Can I lick it?
Leave it alone, okay?
Why? Is something wrong with it?
Just bad memories, kiddo.
Oh.
Oh.
Is that another...
Okay.
Another nod to one of the other games? Saltlet. I don't remember. So long ago since I played those. There's James. See if there's anything else to look at first before we go talk to him. It's interesting. What is this even what are these? Oh, it's like the Transformers or something. Oh. Pick up a toy? Is that Eminem?
Beatnik.
Eminem's guy? Beatnik. What the hell is Beatnik? One of Disco Broccoli's Chive Talking Friends. See, this is why we look around and we don't immediately head right to the objective, or whatever it is you want to call it. A stupid comment I got recently. A stupid comment is stupid. Otherwise, if we had right to talk to James, we would have never gotten the Beatnik. Whatever the hell. It's supposed to be. It's a beat, right? And I guess its name is Nick. Right.
My people.
It's like VeggieTales.
My former people. They had a practice.
Well, this is all your...
It collecting.
This is all your former church-going friends? Collecting? So you collect them. What did they collect?
They use them as a weapon. I do this to protect them.
Oh. All right.
I know it sounds strange, but that's why I brought you here. To see them as I do. As people.
As people?
Well, they're not people.
Well, not people exactly. But something in between. Part of us is still in there.
I hope not.
Deep down. So few of us die anymore. We turn. Not dead, not alive.
Can't prove that.
Well, you can't prove that, James. Look, I've heard some weird things, but walkers having a soul?
Like I said, I know how it sounds.
Do you really think there's people inside of monsters?
Somewhere. Yes. Think about it this way. As someone you cared about turned.
Of course. There's no one who can't say that anymore.
Clem's friend, Lee. She shot him before he did. So he wouldn't have to suffer.
Sorry. Maybe this wasn't the best way to explain. Didn't mean to bring up difficult memories. I lived among walkers for years. Still do, in a way. When they're alone, they're harmless. Innocent. If you want my help, I need you to try and walk with them.
Haha.
Then tell me if you really believe they're just monsters.
They are just monsters. They're not people or friends. Clem.
She'll be safe, I promise.
This isn't smart. It's too dangerous.
She just needs to move as they do.
Lewis would do it for us.
Lewis would do it for us.
Yeah, I guess.
All right. I'll walk this way.
The first rule is never go alone.
I'm not leaving you. I'll be right back.
See if there's somewhere to hide. I will. Remember to breathe.
I will. I promise.
Remember to breathe.
The mask will disguise your scent, but be gentle and be quiet. Touch the wind chime. You'll see.
I don't want to go among them. Touch the wind chimes. Okay, so don't bump into them, I guess. Where are the wind chimes? Tell me there's some secret way through here that I have to... So they shove each other around or something like that. Wind chimes. Oh, I'm supposed to... Oh. That's West up. Was I supposed to do that? They're all gonna head towards me, though. Seriously? They're heading toward it because they think there might be food. Not because they're peaceful or something. Yep, let's use them as a distraction. Let's go.
Whoa, hey there, kiddo. It's all right. I'm fine. See? No bites.
Back from my ordeal.
No bites.
So, do you still think they're just monsters? Now that you've seen them at peace, any different at all?
I'm saying this for him, so he'll help us. I'm not so sure.
I think you might be right about there being something more to them.
They're just monsters.
It was kind of nice in there.
It was not. It was creepy as hell. I never met someone who understood.
I'm lying to you.
It's... Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm glad.
I'm a liar.
Have you ever killed a walker before?
I have. Many.
Have you ever killed a person?
Many.
This is like two of the three questions.
But that was a long time ago.
From Walking Dead, the show.
I've killed someone before, too.
AJ.
Not too long ago.
You've killed someone?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I'm a murderer. But I'm trying to atone.
Aw, he's a... That's well, so sad when he says that.
That's good.
He's a murderer.
I guess.
That's enough. What about the walkers? Are you going to help us save our friends?
I did what you wanted.
I thought I could, but I can't. So many walkers would die.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, the death this would cause. I'm sorry, Clementine, but I can't have more blood on my hands.
You're okay with child soldiers?
You saved AJ and me because you said you didn't want us to become soldiers.
But yeah.
What makes it okay this time? They're going to make all our friends into killers. More violence, more death. And you could have stopped it.
I may be stubborn, but I'm not heartless.
Good. Let's go.
Those raiders are cruel. They force others to be the same. And if your friends are anything like you, I don't doubt they're worth saving. It'll take some time to guide them through the forest to the shore. Others will join the herd as they go.
Thank you.
Tomorrow night, be ready. I can't undo this.
Tomorrow night? So he's gonna start leading them now and they're not gonna get there until tomorrow night? I guess he's gonna take a roundabout way and gather more as he goes? Is he gonna get hungry between now and then?
When you said there might be people inside walkers,
excuse me.
Did you mean it? Is he right?
It's what he wanted to hear. Yeah, that's what I actually meant.
Honestly, I just told him what he wanted to hear. Walkers are just walkers.
So you lied?
We needed his help to save our friends.
For the better good.
So lies can help sometimes. Huh.
AJ learned his value in lying.
It's too dark.
Great, so we're teaching him how to manipulate people. That could be good or bad. Depending on your point of view.